We've had a very fruitful, very positive meeting with Mr. President on so many issues, on how to move our country forward, how to make our country stable, how to approach these challenges facing Nigeria on a common ground. I want to assure all Nigerians that there is no conflict between Muslims and Christians or between Islam and Christianity. There's a conflict between evil people and good people. The good people are more than the evil ones. So the good people must come together to defeat the evil ones.